Hi, it's Ed Kramer, and welcome to my CGI History Channel. We've been screening the Broadcast Design Association's prestigious 1987 award winners for Best Design. This actually was work created in 1986. So last week we looked at 2D rotoscoping, so this week we'll take a look at what's going on with 3D animation. And for you guys, I select mostly work created in local markets with the Bosch FGS 4000, because this was really a time of amazing creativity for the lucky handful of us, the brand new 3D animators like myself in many large and really small cities across the U.S. and around the world. So in 86, many animators were still using flat shading like you see here, which rendered very fast, but you could see the edges of every polygon in the model, because the whole polygon basically faces the light source equally. So you can contrast that with others of us using the latest, coolest software upgrade called smooth shading that gave us smooth curvature and natural-looking shininess. This piece is using a few other tricks. But the polygons were kind of averaged together by mathematics to artificially create a smoothness that didn't really exist in the model itself, and we still use that technique today. So that made it take calculation time that flat shading didn't require, and gave the need to render every frame. In geek speak, we call those shiny bits specular highlights from the Phong shading model. Again, great design doesn't require complex geometry. So, hey, please send any credit info you have for this work, and I'll see you guys next week on Thursday with more Rare CGI. Thanks for subscribing.